Hello, everyone. It is day 12, I believe. Today, I am bringing you a very special song that was requested by only one person, a very special person. That person is my husband, Matt Sheehan. His request was very specific. He wanted to hear Beautiful by Christina Aguilera sung in the style of Christina Aguilera. Some people might not know, but I do a Christina Aguilera impression. Mostly, it's like the growling. Her voice sits, I don't know where it sits, but it sounds like it's, for me, it's back here. It's way back here. Very throaty. But a little bit of backstory. Matt first heard me do this song at a time when I don't think he had quite realized who he was married to. We were in Florida, he was there for a work trip, and we went out with a bunch of his coworkers to a sushi place, and then they had karaoke. And I don't like doing karaoke, I hate it. I hate karaoke so much. But I was drunk enough that I got up there and I sang Beautiful by Christina Aguilera. And I sang it like she sings it. And to this day, he thinks it is the greatest thing that I've ever done, ever. So here it is, just for him. He is not here in New York with me. He is back in Chicago working, staying quarantined in our house. So this is for him, just for him. And I hope you all enjoy. But I've also included some of my other favorite things to sing as Christina Aguilera. There is a special feature at the very end of this. It was my first time ever doing it. Full voice. First try. Executed very poorly. So I hope you enjoy everything else. That is just a little something silly at the end. Also, do not judge the technique in this entire video, because there is none. Everything I'm doing is probably very unhealthy, but trust and believe, I did every single one of these one time. And now we're done for the day. So enjoy, I hope this brings a smile to your face today. And if Christina Aguilera ever sees this, I think I will be very excited, but also incredibly mortified.
So wonderful, so
And everyone knows someone always say we are beautiful, no matter what they say. Yes, words won't bring us down. No, no, we are beautiful.
You were there by my side, always down for